Johnson, followed by selection by Mary McClain and Destiny Bradley, and then the backboard message by evangelist Tracy Williams. Thank you.
Our speaker today is evangelist Tracy Williams. Tracy Michelle Williams is known across the globe as a singer, minister, songwriter, motivational speaker, educator, and wears many additional hats. Her presence alone will bless you, but if she ever opens her mouth and allows what has been implanted inside of her to come forth, whether while ministering, singing, or in casual conversation, your life will promise to change. Tracy was born and raised in Laurelburg, North Carolina, and is the daughter of Johnny and Doris Dockery. She received her formal education in the Scotland County School System and is now a blessing to the students, as she is employed with the Scotland County Schools at Sycamore Lane Elementary School. She is the wife of Bishop Terrence Williams, and together they share a ministry at From the Word International Fellowship Ministries in Laurelburg, North Carolina. Tracy Williams is an anointed woman of God and holds many special recognitions for her gifts and talents. Finally, Tracy Williams is the mother of three lovely daughters and the grandmother of Madison. Together, they are known as the Michelles. As she is a blessing in the lives of her family and community, we are certain tonight she will be a blessing to the class of 2017. Thank you.
Just remember.